When you turn your back on your friends and family, sometimes you don't notice that they're the ones left to pick up the pieces. If you or anyone you know is having problems with gambling, please contact us.